Welcome everyone. This is the second time that we are organizing together with the FELM and the Interfaith Encounter Association this Interfaith Singing Evening. For those of you who don't know, just in a nutshell, the Interfaith Encounter Association works for 20 years already to build bridges between communities of the Holy Land through joint interfaith conversations or other activities. We run a few dozens of encounter groups from the north to the south, from the east to the west. And many of the groups that are in Jerusalem operate practically within the FELM center. And 2 years ago, we did it for the first time. It was an idea that is actually inspired by the Christian tradition of choral singing before Christmas, so we gave it like an interfaith version, and it was so great that we decided to do it every year. Last year we couldn't, but this year we continue, and hopefully next year we will do it again. Mm-hmm. So thank you very much. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you come back.
Good evening from my part also, and from the FELM Center's part. My name is Satu Haapanen, and I come from Finland, and I'm the new director of the center. And you all are very heartily welcome to this evening, and I think we will have a third one also next year, so we can start planning it then also in the summer. Summer has gone, but it's lovely to be here tonight with you. This is a very old center. It's been here owned by this Finnish Evangelical Lutheran Mission organization for 70 years already. And this is a place really where people meet from different religions, from different worldviews, and we want to keep the doors open for everyone and anyone who wants to exchange ideas, who wants to come with a peaceful mind and the intention of building understanding and communication between people. So we have two houses. This old one is lower house, but it's recently renovated, and this part here is the upper house, we call it, and we have many activities. Like tonight we have a language groups in the lower house, asylum seekers learning Hebrew and English. This is the program for tonight, and every day we have different activities. So let me welcome you all by a song, Shoshana Erel Shel Shoshanim. And then later on, I will represent you our fantastic musicians. So, and our fantastic conductor tonight is Miss Melanie from Germany. And Melanie, now the floor is yours, and you can take the lead. So, welcome, and let's give an applause to Melanie. Now we start singing. And please, if you don't see the words very clearly, you can come and sit a bit in front. First song.
Musicians, and just for the general information, we would love to have some musical diversity, so we decided to have some verses soloistically, Hebrew and Arabic, and we would also have verses in Finnish language. And whenever I turn over to you, it means that you are very invited to sing with us, and you can find the lyrics in several languages there. So enjoy.
Oh, From the theater.
Lighted up, the celebration is there, and small candles have been lit as well, and the children are singing beautifully. These are the words of the song.
Here we go.
Right. And we will have an introduction, and then one phrase for you we will play, so you can get used to the melody, all right? And then in the next verse I will turn over, you can feel free to join us in Finnish, another time in Finnish and in English.
Thank you.
decorated by snow. And the next one, now we have a song that we will sing in many, many languages. It's an Arabic Christmas, from Arabic song, Ya Rab Al Salam, and this has been translated in many, many languages, and I think we have many languages in the room tonight, so let's try to sing it in all the languages, also in Russian if possible, because we have some Russian speakers here as well, and maybe in Hebrew as well, because we have the words in Hebrew.
Okay.
So Saga will roll the words and just join each verse when you see it on the wall. I hope that you can see it clearly.
I know.
You can? Very good. I will go a bit aside so not to be in front of you. And it seems we start in Finnish when we look at the words there.
Awesome.
So let's do it like this. We have again a little introduction, and we will play one time the melody for you. This song is very easy. You will catch up the melody very, very fast. Then we have Finnish, and for Arabic we have a support, and the other languages will follow up.
Alright?
And be strong, okay? We want to hear you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we can do that.
I don't know what the words mean.
It means so we've come to banish darkness.
We've come to banish darkness. Well, how good, powerful words. So, Hannah, we love to hear you now.
Have again an introduction, and then Hannah will sing for us in Hebrew. We will repeat everything in Hebrew. Lyrics are there, and I recommend, because the melody is very beautiful, that the last verse we just sing on la 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 la. All right? Let's do that. Thank you.
song طلعت يا محلى نورها. She rises with its beautiful shine. It's a song in the morning where the sun shines and gives energy to everybody and says that it's a good day and go to work and with love and energy. So, طلعت يا محلى نورها.
It's an old, very old French Christmas song, and it tells about when Jesus was born in the manger. So this tells about these animals and this atmosphere of that Christmas night. So let's see the words. First we sing in English and then in Finnish. The melody comes first.
We have English and
Finnish. Please show us what languages we have there. We have English, then.
No.
All right, so we do two English.
Two English.
Maybe you want to sing in Finnish?
Solo, yeah.
Yeah, we can sing it in Finnish too then. Yes.
Okay. So Spanish will be the last.
Yeah, yes. But let's play it first once so we learn the melody.
Thank you.
for Finnish people who know this. Is there? Please come and sing it to us. Because it, this is a French, very old French song in the Middle Ages, and it's been translated in many languages. Okay, and in Finnish then.
Says Laylat al-Milad yom mahbudu, at the season, at the night of Christmas, the hatred is gone away. Laylat al-Milad yom mahbudu, Laylat al-Milad tuzhiru al-ardu, and on that season, the ground, the floor, the fields, the flowers, they bloom. And on tudfan al-harbu, and on that season also, the war will be buried. That is over. And on that evening, on that season, on that night, Laylat al-Milad, yanbutu al-hubbu, the love grows. So, it's about wishes of this Christmas season. And the verses, after every verse, there is nakunu fil-milad. You can follow up. If you are not able to follow with the lyrics, there is whenever we give a hug to a loved one, we are in Christmas. Whenever we help somebody, we are in Christmas. Whenever we do something good, we are in Christmas. So, you can answer that. So, the اللي بيحكي عربي بيقدر يرنم معنا ليلة الميلاد.
Thank you.
but then don't go anywhere yet, because then we have more performances. Hanna is gonna sing then a lullaby. And if somebody feels like performing still, we have a floor. The floor is here free. So before this last song, I'd like to present also our guitarist. His name is Jukka Hietamäki, and he comes from and then we have Ama, the singer, here. And my name is Satu, and then you all. Mohammed, I don't know where he went. Mohammed, who plays a wonderful instrument, oud, that is at least for me, the instrument.
Fine.
There it is. And then I want to thank also Carolina Primer, who has been the mother of the event. Jehula is the father, Carolina is the
godmother.
Yeah. And then very special and big thanks to you all who came tonight. Without you, we would not have the event. So, big applause for you all who came tonight. It's wonderful that we are here, so numbers people. The last song is called Tremak Tedek Nikun. I don't know if I can pronounce it well. It's very, very nice song. And I think this is instrumental. Or shall we then sing La 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 La? Yes.
You know, the end there is always the best, right? We need to keep it. And the song has a little surprise. There are no lyrics, so we can really sing loud and strong. I suggest that we play it one time, and the second time you will directly join, and it will be faster than the first time, and the third time it will become faster and faster and faster. All right? Let's have fun.
Thank you.
I did a lot of research into lullabies several years ago, and so I'd like to sing you a Jewish lullaby, but one that that focuses on three angels: Gabriel, Michael, and Uriel. And that's enough. But we'll get to the words as it goes. And I think the reason that there's so many lullabies with angels in them is because the parents don't want to leave their children alone, and they feel better if they can call upon the angels to look after their child when they leave the child in the bedroom. And the child perhaps feels comforted that the angels are with him. So this is the words I'm going to sing are in the Hebrew, they're from the prayer that we say before we go to bed at night. And then there's an English translation of them. So I think I'll sing the English so that you know what I'm talking about first. what? Well, I don't know where I'm going to begin.
I can follow you.
Yeah, you can follow me.
God has sent surrounding me the angels of Israel. On my right is Michael, on my left is Gabriel. In front of me is Uriel, behind me Raphael, and above my head, God's own holy light I feel. And in Hebrew it goes like this. I said some of the names of the angels in Hebrew, but Raphael is Raphael, right? The one behind me. And that's the angel of healing. When we need so much healing in the world at the moment.
Hashem Adonai Elohei Yisrael
thank you.
wonderful, wonderful music that we heard tonight. Thank you for all players and singers. And thank you, Melanie, that you took the responsibility of conducting this event and this evening. And here's a little souvenir for you about this.
It's
an orchestra of lions.
It's like our instruments, and this is a little souvenir
for you to for your work.
Three maggies.
Yes.
So thank you.
To finalize her studies, I think. She soon she will be a professional conductor of the orchestra. So we maybe we see here the person that will be a world famous one day, as well as her husband, Julius Ulata, who is famous for it. Thank you, dear friends, for this lovely evening. And it's not over without refreshments. So, Lena, our lovely volunteer of the center, she has prepared us tea and coffee, and Jussi has baked the buns for tonight. So Jussi is our volunteer. So let's go to the other side of the aula, and there we have a tea, coffee, and a caution box. And Mohamed, if you want to play a bit more for us on the other side, that would be lovely. So, let's go all together for coffee, tea, and enjoy our internet company. And merry season, whatever you are celebrating. Happy season and happy holidays, those who have some holidays. So,